saw Steph very briefly last night.
Thank you.